Should I, I'll give you some privacy.
No, have a seat. 650, is that Palo Alto?
No, Silicon Valley. You'll probably get a voicemail, I usually do.
You've reached the offices of Jute Micronics. Please leave a message.
Well, it's Charles Lane. I'm calling from the New Republic magazine in Washington, D.C. I'd like to speak to George Sims, if I could.
They already have our number.
I guess you already have our number. Thank you.
I'm sorry. We've just, like, spoken a million times now. That's actually his voice on the answering machine. Sims is so hands-on that he won't even let his secretary do an outgoing message. Who's next?
Penenberg.
Oh.
This is Adam.
Hi, it's Chuck Lane.
Hi, Chuck.
I've got a phone number for you.
Phone number for what?
For George Sims at Juked Micronics. You got a pen?
Yeah, sure. Okay, thanks. It's a phone number for Juked Micronics.
Please leave a message.
Do me a favor. Call this number the same time I do, okay? Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Offices of Juked Micronics. Please leave a message.
What'd you get?
It's a voicemail.
I get a busy signal. Hang up. Try again, okay? Free dial.
Busy signal.
I got a voicemail.
Juked Micronics.
Hang up.
Please leave a message.
A major software company with one phone line?